Yo, what is up, guys? Psycho Fanboy back with another loot video, and as the title says, it'll be a combination of my October and November loot. So let's start now, and first thing I'll show is this egoist limited edition CD for Fallen. I didn't get this from AmiAmi, but I got this from a proxy, because the limited edition I could not get it at CD Japan because they sold out already, so I had to use a proxy and get this version. And why did I use a proxy? Because I wanted to get the extra poster that came with it. It's a really nice poster. It's back to back, so there's a, if you could say it, I guess that's Inori, their singer. So yeah, that's the limited edition Fallen album or CD. Up next, so now let's begin with the October AmiAmi haul. So first off, I got this Nandroid of Mizuki Inanna. This, I believe, was available through the Good Smile online shop, or you could have gotten this at her concert, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, I wanted this because I've been wanting it for the longest time, and I'm also trying to get TM Revolution's Nandroid. But for now, I'll settle with this one. So yeah, Mizuki Inanna, Android 322. Up next, I got the Armin Android right there. So now I've completed the set so far. I don't think they'll be releasing any more Androids from Attack on Titan. At least I don't think yet. Maybe when Season 2 comes out. So yeah, Armin Android. Then up next, I got, I don't even know his name, because, okay, Itoshiki Nozomu. He's from Sayonara Zetsubou, I forget the title, Sayonara Zetsubou Sensei, yeah. I started the anime, but I didn't finish it. The only reason that I got this is I like his character design. Pretty cool. There. So that's it for the Nandroids of October, and now we'll start with the Skeletor figures. First up, I got the Alter Asuka Langley. Right there. I believe her price has gone up ever since. Fairly quickly, so if you want her, I suggest grab her right away. Last time I saw her, she was going for like 140, 150 already. When she came out, I believe I got her for like 90 something. So yeah, quite the increase in price. Asuka Langley. Really, really nice. And then, from Danganronpa, I got Kirigiri right here. Gyogo Kirigiri by Fat Company. There, this figure was delayed like, I don't know, two, three months from the original release date. It took forever, so hopefully when I open this up, the figure will be perfect, you know. Because I hope they spent all that time working on the quality control issues, you know. So, yep. Kyoko Kirigiri. And lastly, for October, I got Maka from Soul Eater. Now I got this, it says brand new, but then it stated on the website that the box has somewhat of a damage, so it's never been opened, but the box is really not in new condition. But whatever, I got it for a discounted price, so I'm happy with that. And her base is ginormous, so I don't know if I'm going to be opening her because I don't have space to put her in my detail. So yeah, Maka Albert, right there, by Medicom Toy. This is my first Medicom Toy scaled figure. This was actually the first scaled figure. Medicom Toy usually makes real action heroes. So that's it for the month of October. And now we'll proceed on to the November haul from AmiAmi. First up, I got this Dengeki Bunko Fighting Climax for PS3. It's a pretty fun game, really. I believe all the characters, or most of the characters that Dengeki published from the light novels, such as Durarara, Strike the Blood, Shakugan Oshana, and many other characters, especially Sora Online. It's a really fun game, so if you like fighting games, I suggest you pick this up. And when I got this, I actually got the limited edition. So it comes with this, I don't even know what this is. Some like cloth with Shana, Misaka, and Kirito. So right there. And it also came with this magazine of Asuna, and has all the some stats, some infos on the character, but I can't read them, so it's whatever. It's just a nice collector's item, I guess. So yeah, and this is the backside. Right there. And for the Nendoroids, first up I got Suikinto from Rosen Maiden, right here. I still haven't opened Shinku. Don't know. I don't know why. Maybe I've just been lazy. So yeah. So now I have Suikinto and Shinku. They're the only really two dolls that I like from Rosen Maiden. So if GSC decides to release all the other dolls, I probably won't get them. So yep, Suikinto. And then I got Kiryuin Satsuki from Kill la Kill. I actually got two Satsuki Nendoroids, one for my friend and one for me. But I sold out one to my friend already, so now I just have one. So yeah, pretty happy about this, and I can't wait for the scaled figure by Fat Company and the Figma. So this is the backside. Kiryuin Satsuki. Up next, I got another premium box from the Bakemonogatari, and this time I got Shinobu. And just like the Senjugahara box, this comes with a lot of extra stuff in it. Some pins and like cards and stuff like that. So pretty cool. And as always, the cute Shinobu right there. There you go. And this one is not from AmiAmi. I had to use another proxy because it's so hard to like find her on AmiAmi's pre-owned, and even if she pops up, she almost immediately becomes sold out. And same thing on Mantarake, so I don't usually order on other sites besides those two. But in this case, I was very, very desperate to have her. I missed her during the pre-order, and I missed her when I was in Anime Expo, because the vendor that I was trying to get it from accidentally sold it. So yeah. So here it is. I finally got Touka. Finally, god damn. And her price has gone up ever since she was released, like almost double. I got her for 60,000 yen, so about a little less than $60. But you know what? Whatever, I'm happy. I finally have her, so Touka. And that's it for the figures, and now for the other stuff that I got from AmiAmi. So my Detolfs have been kind of getting full. So what I did was I bought some model bases or some risers from AmiAmi to make room. And I got 3 riser sets for my D12. So here's what they look like. There, 2 tiered risers. That's 1, 2, and 3. So these are for my scale figures. And then I also got one for my Nendoroids. A 3 tiered riser for my Nendoroids. Right there. They're fairly cheap, about a little over $20 each. And I don't know if you can see there on the left, this is this one. I already opened them, so right there on the left. So that's it for my, wait, I forgot something. The last but not the least, I finally got a Dakimakura of my second waifu. And it's not just one-sided, there's 2 characters on this Dakimakura. I'll lift up the camera and show you. So I got Kiryuin Satsuki right there. I even got the actual pillow from Japan. Yeah. There. And on the other side, it has Yuko. Right there. Hell yeah. So yeah, that's it. That's it for my October and November haul. And as always, I'll try to unbox more figures. I've just been really lazy and stuff. But anyway, if this is your first time on my channel, I'd appreciate if you click that like button and that subscribe button. And as always, thank you very much for watching.